Hello guys, my name is Mukesh, computer science branch, final year, and I am here to give you a tour of my project. The domain of my project is game development, and the name of my game is Valley of Sticks. Valley of Sticks is a 2D platformer game which is built for Windows 10, and it uses URP as its pipeline. Here you can see the UI of the Unity engine. This side is known as hierarchy window, this is known as asset window, and this the scene you can see is known as the scene view, and the final product will be looked as in game view. Everything that you see in the scene view are not objects, they are known as sprites, and you can get sprites from sprite sheet. And you can either download sprite sheets from asset store, or you can make them by your own with the help of Adobe Photoshop. If you download assets from asset store, just remember to read the condition of that asset. Now, if you want to play your game, you just have to go to game window and just hit play. Now you can see my character. The lightings that you see here are nothing but renders, particle effects. Each and every light source you see here is a particle. And here are my sprites, and if I click on a sprite and go to scene view, you can see that where my sprite is. Now this window is the most important window, and it is known as inspector window. Each and every attribute about that about this sprite is here, like height of the sprite, mass of the sprite, the rigid body, the collider, everything about a sprite will be in the inspector menu. Thank you for your attention, guys.